Go.
Okay, we're throwing lures this morning. John Hamp the hookup. Nothing big though, huh, John?
No.
Okay, yeah, that's cool.
Something on the end of the line.
Exactly.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Lucky if he's a keeper. Yeah. Well, it was on a lure and on your chartreuse air razor, so that's cool. Lure's been just been picking up some fish, even if they aren't big, right?
Yeah.
Well, hopefully we'll be back with another one. We kind of just started, so we'll be back. Okay, picked up a bass. Well, that one hit on.
Robo.
Oh.
Not big. Not
big. Up on that rock, yeah.
Might have to go down there, I guess.
Yeah. Whoa, he's beaching himself.
He wants to come on the bank for me. Whoa, what do you want, bro?
There's the lure caught it on.
Robos. Hey, not big. 4 pounds. That's about it. But another good fish on a lure anyway. You know, can't complain. So I'm going to take maybe a quick pick and going to release this thing. So we'll be right back. Okay, my little bass, but she's going back. We tightened up her friends now. Everything's catch and release from now on.
Out. So?
Well, we've been here earlier, went and set some crawdad traps out. So we're done doing that. We thought we'd pit stop the bikes again. So we're going to do it for another 10 minutes. We're out of here. So we might be back, we might not. But hopefully we'll be back with another one.